about being a member of the Information Society? That's a difficult question because I didn't know we were in the Information Society.